Look at this beam. If this is dry rot or whatever, it's got a bunch of white stuff on it. Looks like it's gonna have to probably scab on this one too. Look at that stuff. Like dry rot or something. It's only on this one beam. You have to probably put a sister board under there, cut all that rotten part out. It's got a bunch of white powder on it. It's the only one I can find around here. It's like that too. That's on a 2x6 rafter.